guys, welcome back to a new episode of Splatoons. This episode we are heading for the lobby and doing something there. But also, yeah, the vibe meter in the lobby measures your performance. If you get flag icons for winning battles and lose them when you lose battles. The more icons you got, the more you'll lose than when you lose a battle. To boost your vibe, come up with a solid strategy for the current stages. The vibe meter resets when there's a new broadcast, so don't sweat it.
Yeah.
Come and see me a bonus when you think your vibe is hot enough. Mew, your vibe is toasty. Here's a little bonus of 100 coins. Meow, I'm going to start keeping tabs on how many battles you win. Alright. I don't really like the current stage. I'm ready for there being a broadcast, but I know how to get those things on. But we'll do a ranked video face off and more. Oh my gosh! Wait, what? What? I cannot do. Private battles? No. I don't really have any friends on the Wii U. And I don't know anybody that really plays Splatoon, so... Speed... Well, Spamscraft.
Definitely only know.
Alright, so let's see when we'll... Also, I really do want funny... KK on my team because it's freaking level 30. Like, that person's OP. I'm the least OP person in this.
Yeah.
Well, least level. Four. And all right.
Another number.
Better gun. Like, I am not good with this one. I like the normal one. I'm much better with that one.
You can hide.
Yeah. Next round, I'll have to switch out my gear. Okay. This gun is not very useful. A little wall.
We need a different gun.
That's not what I was trying to do. Let's see. Face off in more battles still. Returning to the lobby because not enough players joined the battle. Please try again. Man, that was fast. It wasn't even a minute ago that I pressed that button. That was 10 seconds ago. Alright. I know how to launch.
Anybody
looks like we're going to win. Again, Ollie is level 2. It's another character named from Paper Mario. Okay. Oh my gosh, Link! Wow,
Link!
That's crazy.
Wait, number.